Yo, yo, yo. Let me see, what do I want to do? I'm rusty as fuck, so I'll probably do the normal shit that I always get. Hold on. That can fuck off somewhere. There we go. Okay, I'll just use this. Cool. Course, I'm going to use one of the cars I always use. Right there. Do a same class adds. A62 might be the fastest one here, except for maybe the step one. Where is it? And the E30 step one. But I don't know, I'm gonna do it. Gonna be 100%. For now, I'm gonna leave the music off and I will just listen to the car. Suck. Right in front of that bitch. Old tires. Shit. Bitch. I'm back. Let's hope I'm not shifting gears soon. Oh no, I should be in fourth. that was bad. That corner was good. I need to pick a spot for that somehow. I wish I had a fucking Allen wrench that fit these things here. Here we go. The race. Who's in front of me? David Hardy. It's time to get real. Yeah, motherfucker. Oh, I thought he was gonna go faster than that. that understeer. That could have been bad. I went into non-existent sixth gear on accident.
Thank you. yeah, this shit.
Oh, look at that. I can win races if I don't talk to people. Holy shit. I gotta save that for the next race. Oh man. Wait, ahead of every sector, right? Shit. Well, I beat him, so fuck him. Bastard. Alright, I wish I would just go to the next race. Have a button that says next race and fucking goes over. Oh shit, no, I need to. This car sounds badass. How deep can I go? I would have had it if I didn't lock the wheels because the tires are cold. To remember, if I take it at the right angle, I don't even think I need to hit the brakes. Shit. could have lost it right there. Well, understeer. Hey, the wall helped me out. Fuck it. No cars like that part at all. Not a single vehicle. Could do another lap, but I think I'm just gonna call it. Bitch. Alright. So let me see where I am on the pole. Well, I'm in first. Solid launch. That wasn't the best, though. my head. Into the butt. Oh, the understeer.
Ooh. Ah, shit.
Oh, okay. I thought I was fucked. Oh, under stair. Oh, there we go. Finally got that corner right. Slide action. It's funny, it understeers or oversteers. And in order to get it out of that shit, you gotta hit the gas. Especially on the understeer situation. Oh, I was talking, so I fucked up. Didn't crash though. I tried to do it a little differently and I ended up not doing it very well at all. hell. I'm not close to you, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Like it's that solo stream again today. Race is over, so we just like wait, it's gonna give me a penalty, watch. Oh, race is already over, who gives a fuck? What's up with the green dots? Had to have had a resector that time. I definitely did. By a lot too. Nice. I just want to go to the next race. I don't want to see this shit, fucker. Ooh. Track's fantastic. Modded track. I want to pull out in front of somebody. Oh, I'm in the last pit box here. This is a track where I need to know the brake points. I already know that one's between 100 and 50 right there. I mean, I need to know the brake points for every track because the line's always wrong, but still. This shadow. Shit. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Thinking how the fucking steering wheel keeps moving up and down because of the bar on the rig. Corner cut. I might have raced this with a Terreno one other time. There's my white wall right there, the breaking point. Maybe a little after that, and I think I can stay in third there. Probably stay in third here. And a lot of this is third.
You can hear the surge of air, like, come through when you let off and hit the gas. This is also a third, but... I don't know why I went down to second. Oh. You can hear it. That sound, that psst. It's all about that qualifying race. I don't even hit the purchaser there. I don't even know if that made a sentence. But I do know I don't have to hit the brakes. Bump.
Come on, buddy, let's tandem. Let's tandem.
I didn't quite do it. Whatever.
Take it. Here we go. Maybe I should have just increased the tough end a little bit. Then I'd be comfortable in second gear on this corner. And then second on the first corner. And that section back there, I won't be hitting the red line in third. This is a song you think of shit when you sell your first car. Thank you.
That was rough. Slide it the whole way. My heel's hurting now. Understeer.
Lucky.
What was that guy doing in Sector 3? Fuck. What was up with this one? I know I've raced on it. What's up, Bali Sage? I know I've raced on this track, I just don't remember what it is. If you're wondering why I turn the music off, I turn it on when the race starts. So for qualifying, it's just me in the car. Damn, I've been wanting to cut people off getting out of the pits, but... Oh, it's this one. Alright, this track's kind of weird, car doesn't like to break the time. Hold up. My steering wheel was loose. Shifter's loose too. Just tightened it up a little bit. I think the lowest gear I need to be in is third. Gosh, I was thinking it was another part of the track. There. And that understeer. Oh God. Holy shit. Fuck.
Looking like Hattori. Oh my god. I didn't think it was gonna go that slow. That car's supercharged? I'm surprised the line doesn't turn red right there. There's so much understeer on that part, there's no way to just coast through it. There's the car that wishes it was a Trueno. The car wishes it was an 86. Too bad it's 6 to 8. 100 pounds heavier. Than a real 86. Fuckers. Alright, so I'm in fourth.
gonna have to pick out my steering wheel after the stream.
All the all-wheel cars up front. Back of that car. Oh shit. These cars are fast. I'm there and catch them unless they fuck up.
Oh, I thought somebody was knocking on the fucking door again. Can I get him? Oh, that motherfucker. I couldn't hold the line. We'll be right back.
Oh, shit.
I didn't think I was going to win that. Oh. 100% AI, get fucking wrecked. Damn, that was such a good race. Best race I had in a while. New personal best. Who knew? I just needed like a week-long break.
Shit,
now it's Tsukuba. Or Suzuka. Damn it. Final race. Suzuka. Okay. I'm going to queue up the next song. I'm going to do practice. And then we gonna do it. Gonna do the dang old last race of the night, motherfucker. And then probably hop back on Guild Wars. Oh yeah, I can't do Suzuka fucking, Alright, so let me see. Is anybody even close to me in the standings? Alright, so
there's no way I'd finish less than like, there's no way I'd finish below 7th. And the best thing he could do is tie me. Because you get 10 points a win. So I pretty much won this championship, and since that doesn't work, I am going to, let me modify this. Because Suzuka doesn't fucking do anything. Let me do a... Well, I can't do a race weekend. Because it doesn't let you qualify. So we're going with quick race. It's going to be the full... grid. Getting back in the 8 to 6. There we go, Suzuka. Clear all. And it's going to be tuned 8-6s. Hold up. Got to be like the same class. Oh, okay. Yeah, add visible. Same class shit. I think I had it on 5 laps. I'm going to be generous to him and say my I qualified 5th. I know I qualified up there somewhere. Here we go. That shit didn't qualify up here. Neither did the other one. What the fuck? Holy shit. Wow, those cars caught up already. That car shouldn't even be up here. Thank you. everything is gay.
I don't know why I was that far inside.
Thank you.
And that was shit.
I done did it. Alright, nobody, that's the end of my stream. Done did all 5 races. That was about 2 hours of sweating my ass off. Peace out.